Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our annual SRW concert. In 1964, Swami Kriyananda was trying to find things that he could do to serve his guru, to spread his message, but without getting in competition with the organization that Yogananda founded. And one thing that came to him is that he could write music, he could write songs, he could spread Master's teachings and Master's message through music and uplift people that way. When I came to Ananda, music, I could hear it, it was beautiful, but I always thought, I think Ananda music is good for Ananda people. If you go outside Ananda, I don't know. And when we were in Los Angeles, where we lived for 3 years, doing the music on Swamiji's request, that's probably the most important thing I learned, is that even outside Ananda, in any place we perform this music, people really need the vibration that this music can give, and the love and the joy that it transmits. And Swamiji told us so many times, I wrote this music to help people. And so sometimes we forget what an amazing gift this music is. Swami said many times he wrote this music tuning into Master. And if you listen to this music, and even more so if you sing this music, you can tune into Master's vibration. And so tonight our program is going to be based, as Bhagavati will explain later, based on many of the qualities that Yogananda expressed in his life that many speakers talked about this week. And so if you listen to the music and tune into that vibration, you will feel Master's presence, just like what Swamiji has always wanted this music to do. So I hope you enjoy the concert.
Victories they know. So I would also like to welcome you all to this evening's concert. And, you know, as we were thinking about sharing the heart of Yogananda with the world, you know, Swami's music, as Ramesha put it at the beginning, is such a beautiful way that we share the heart of Yogananda with the world, because Swami captured the essence of who Yogananda was, the qualities that he expressed, also meant much of the yogic philosophy, the teachings of Yogananda, stories that Yogananda told or wrote about, have been captured in music. If you've ever enjoyed Philosopher and the Boatman, Big Frog, Little Frog, all of those songs were songs of stories of masters that Swami captured in music. And tonight we'll have a couple of things that are like that. And we also are going to focus on the qualities. So this next section, there are going to be songs that are more joyful, because Master, of course, brought joy. And so we just hope you'll enjoy this next section of songs.
Thank you.
I should have mentioned that that is a song that Jeannie discovered. It had never been performed. It was just kind of tucked away somewhere. She got it arranged so beautifully, and so that was almost its debut performance. Thank you very much. Oh, and it's titled Dance, The Joy of Awakening. But it's okay.
Oh.
It worked a minute ago and then went off. Thank you.
Okay.
Sorry. Louis, stop. Could we have the snare drum turned off? We're going to get percussion all the way through. It's all right.
Should be faster, shouldn't it? Should be faster, I think.
Thank you.
You missed me speaking Hawaiian. Swamiji, one time when he came back from Hawaii, wrote a fun song in fake Hawaiian, and then he wrote a literal translation to that fake Hawaiian song. Hawaiiana. Wait a second.
Yeah, it's all back farther than it used to be, but it's okay. Okay.
She's gonna need a little room.
You know, let's do it without the words. Okay.
Aliki paweha, analei peha, makane liki anakali akapu. Aliki paweha, analei peha, makane liki akaname akapu. Mei kawaiki, wahini leiki, makale hali anapalima. Maluka leiki, nepale kaneli, wahini le Hawaii ke Hawaii nu.
The young man sailed in a little boat from Hali, a distant island in the southern seas. He sailed in safety, far, far, to Hanalei, the peaceful, the beautiful. The dark stranger, alas, was Kapu, taboo. But on this isle of Kauai, he met a beautiful maiden who, seeing him, fell in love, reading him in a lei of fairest flowers. And so it was that this Hali man, wreathed in sacred flowers from the Napoli coast, became purified of all sin and united in holy love to this Napali maid. She took him home with her and wedded him in the land of Hawaii, on the fair island of Kauai, according to the rites of the ancient land of Mu.
From the autobiography of a yogi, I awoke early the following morning, refreshed by salty breezes and the charm of my surroundings. Sri Yukteswar's melodious voice was calling, "Come, let us go to the beach." Master led the way. Several young disciples and myself followed in a scattered group. Our guru surveyed us in mild criticism. When our Western brothers walk, they usually take pride in unison. Now, please march in two rows, keep rhythmic step with one another. Sri Yukteswar watched as we obeyed, and he began to sing. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row. Boys go to and fro in a pretty little row.
We're going to shift the mood just a little bit. And another thing that Master Paramahansa Yogananda, one of the qualities that he expressed so beautifully was divine love. And from him, we really got the concept of Divine Mother. And so these next series of songs are songs to the Divine Mother.
All your children, Mother, call you, knowing not it's you they call. Some through mists of their unknowing, bruised and hurting when they fall. Turn away, but who can leave you, you the mother of us all. If the child forgets its mother, will she coldly turn away? Wise or foolish, will your children guide us, Mother, if we stray? Those whose hearts are torn with anguish lack the power your name to call. Heal their wounds, Mother, soothe their sorrow. You, the mother of us all, heal their wounds, Ma, soothe their sorrow. You, the mother of us all.
There we go. This song is to Divine Mother in the form of Om, and it was written by Yogananda as a poem originally and then a song that he wrote, and it's called Om Song. It depicts the sounds that the meditating devotee hears, deeply meditating, as he rises through the different chakras and hears the sounds of the chakras. So listen for these sounds as we sing the song. Whence Om this soundless roar doth come, when drowseth matter's dreary drum, on shores of bliss Om booming breaks, all earth, all heaven, all body shakes. The bumblebee now hums along, baby Om doth softly sing his song. From Krishna's flute the call is sweet, 'tis time the watery God to meet. Cords bound to flesh are broken all, vibrations burst and meteors fall. The hustling heart, the boasting breath, no more shall cause a yogi's death. The god of fire with fervor sings, Om, Om, his joyous harp now rings. Prana god with power sounds, the wondrous bells the soul resounds. All nature lies in darkness soft, the star divine is seen aloft. Subconscious dreams have gone to bed, 'tis then that one doth hear Om's tread. The living tree, hark to the cosmic symphony. From Om, the soundless roar from Om, the call for light or dark to roam. From Om, the music of the spheres, from Om, the mist of nature. Tears. All things of earth and heaven declare, Om, Om, resounding everywhere. From Om, the music of the spheres, from Om, the mist of nature's tears, all things of earth and heaven declare, Om, Om, resounding everywhere.
Nightingale, sing of joy through the night. Teach my heart to impart everywhere your delight. Sing of moon rays on the rain, sing that love's not in vain. Every grief, every wrong, has its ending in song. Nightingale, nightingale, sing of joy through the night. Teach all men how to spin clouds of gloom into light. Without silence, what is song? Without night, where is dawn? Were it not for men's woes, who would smile at a rose? Nightingale, nightingale, sing of joy through the night. Let each tone, silence groan, earth and heaven unite. Morning laughter, evening tears, snow and blossoms all fade. Joy must sing in the night to face change unafraid. Nightingale, nightingale, nightingale.
Do you have to transpose?
Desire.
So these next few songs are more about the wisdom, the expansive wisdom aspect of Yogananda. We have a new arrangement of Keep Calling Him, which is from a poem that Yogananda wrote. And then we have Life Mantra. And then we will finish up with O Master. And we'll just say now, thank you for coming. And at the end, if you feel to meditate or just be with inward, we'll completely understand. So God bless you all.
Longing die.
Give the right notes. E minor chord. It is a transposer.
Oh, yes, transposer. But that was right. What we sang was right.
Give it on your tongue.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's still not that.
It's just
E minor.
It should be an E.
Oh.
Stop.
God is love.
God who is in all life is joy. Life is a mission from on high. Life is a quest for it.
Guide on.
sees into the light the inner sun, into the truth that we're all.
Joy fill